Good morning, everyone. A good chodesh. We are continuing here in the words of the Ramchal, as the Mesillas Yesharim continues to describe to us Yiras Chet, the fear of sin. Zois haYirah shanachnu beburata. This fear, the Yirah that we are describing right now, Dainu Yiras Chet, which is the fear of sin, Hikamachelik miYiras Haremus zacharnu. It is an aspect of Yiras Haremus, of the fear, of the awe and the exaltedness of Hashem. It's connected to it. However, at the same time, it's also like its own separate category. So it has a connection to Yiras HaRemamos, as we described yesterday, this awe-inspiring moments that a person has in life where they recognize that they're standing in front of Hashem wherever they go. So Yiras HaChet has something to do with that. On the other hand, it's really its own distinct categories we're going to see. The idea of Yiras Chet, the fear of sin, a person is constantly in fear and worried and concerned about their actions, lest a little bit even of sin gets mixed in together with their actions. Or perhaps in his actions, whether they are small or whether they are big and great, that whatever it is that the person has done, even if I would tell you that it's not really a sin that the person is doing, nevertheless, it could be that his actions are not according to the cover, to the honor, to the glory, and the respect that HaKadosh Baruch Hu deserves. And therefore, a person is going to constantly be on guard and careful and concerned that he's doing the wrong thing. So now you can understand the connection between this type of fear, the fear of sin, and the fear of the awesomeness or standing in the awe of the lofty exaltedness of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Why? Because the purpose of both of them is that a person is not going to do anything that will go contradictory to the honor and the glory of Hashem. Either way, says the Ramchal, both of these fears that a person lives with is going to rescue him from doing something that will be an embarrassment and a shame to the honor of Hashem. If it's the fear of chet, of sin, so I'm certainly going to be on guard and watching my actions to make sure that I'm not sinful in my behavior, however big, however small or technical it might be. And if it's a Yiras HaRemamos, if it's that I have the recognition of the loftiness of Hashem and I'm standing in His presence, so therefore I'm going to be careful, so then certainly I'm not going to do anything that will blemish the godly loftiness of the Ribbono Shel Olam. Amnam, however, says the Ramchal, the difference between these two types of awareness and fear, that Yiras Chet, because of this difference that we're going to describe, the fear of sin really is its own category. That's why we call it a different name altogether. And the reason is because Yiras HaRemamus, this that we have the fear or the awareness of the exaltedness and the awesomeness of Hashem, that is b'shas ha'maisa. That is at the time that a person is going to do the action itself. Oy b'shas ha'avayda, or at the time that a person is doing the avayda, the service of Hashem. Oy b'perka avera, or it's at the time that a person is about to do the sin. So it's limited, says the Ramchal, as he's going to explain, to specific times when you could be infused with Yiras HaRemamos, with the awareness of the loftiness of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. However, as we're going to see, when it comes to Yiras Chet, the fear of sin, that is something that if a person is attuned to it and they understand what's going on, it's something that they will be connected to on a constant basis. So this is the buildup that the Ramchal has over here to begin to describe how they're related, yet how they're going to be different. And tomorrow, Be'ez Hashem, we're going to begin to describe in length and detail the differences that really exists between Yiras HaRemamus, which is this high level of fear. Remember, the initial level is Yiras HaAynish, the fear that one has of the punishment and retribution that's going to come. That, he says, is basic fear that everybody can accomplish and acquire. Then there's the Yiras HaRemamus, which is for a person who has a greater, deeper awareness of HaKadosh Baruch Hu's glory. And then the higher level seems to be Yiras Chet, the fear of sin, which will stop a person in their tracks from even thinking, perhaps, of doing the thing that is not going to be right in the eyes of Hashem. Have a wonderful day.